Hey there, church family. I just wanted to share a verse that God laid on my heart. It's a verse that we're probably all very familiar with. It's 1 Corinthians 13:7. Love believes all things, bears all things, hopes all things, and endures all things. And I feel like during this COVID-19 pandemic and quarantine, we have done a really great job of loving. We've done a great job as a nation, as a state, community, church, and even as individuals, loving others. And we're bearing it, we're enduring it. We've forced ourselves to love at a distance, and we've been really creative with sidewalk chalk and posters, and we've probably mailed more letters than we have in a very long time, and we've really rocked it out in loving others. But I feel as the quarantine continues, and it's lasting longer than we would like, and longer than we probably hoped it would last, loving might be coming a little harder to do with such ease. But I want us to go back to the scriptures, because God loves his children. He loves us, bearing it all, enduring it all. There's no disclaimer in that that said love bears all things except ABC, or love endures all things except for XYZ. So no matter, you know, what we've done, how we've acted, what we've said, if we've let our tempers flare, we've lost patience with our kids or one another, you know, whatever it is, fill in the blank, God's love covers it. And I just challenge all of us, including myself, just to continue to keep loving, to bear it all, endure it all, and to really just love like Jesus. Will you pray with me, please? Dearly Father, I just thank you so much, Lord, for your word. And I thank you for just how simple you tell us about your love. We mess things up and we complicate it, and it doesn't have to be. You display the ultimate sacrifice of love by sending your one and only son, Jesus, to die on the cross for us. I cannot think of a more beautiful display of love. And I just thank you so much for that. And I just pray, Lord, that as we continue to go throughout these weeks, Lord, we don't know how long this will last, but even beyond quarantine, that we just be convicted of loving and loving how you love us. And just help us, Lord, to continue to show that love. And we ask all these things in Jesus' name. Amen.